We are carving a path along the equator through the scorching desert of Kenya in eastern Africa, where these 16 Americans are about to begin the adventure of a lifetime. They're about to be abandoned in the heart of one of the most diverse and dangerous collection of animals anywhere on the continent. Zebras, elephants, giraffes, lions, just a sampling of the wildlife that call this place home. Temperatures here can reach 120 degrees. Water is scarce. It is a land virtually untouched by the modern world. For the next 39 days, these 16 strangers will be left to fend for themselves, forced to create a new society while battling the elements and each other. They must learn to adapt or they'll be voted out of the tribe. In the end, only one will remain to claim the $1 million prize. 39 days, 16 people, one survivor.